Welcome back to your channel. Today I'm joined with
This is part two of rearranging my conservatory.
So you would know who I am.
It took a lot more time to sweep up, so just did it off camera. It's still not perfect, but it's much better.
So now we probably might move the couches, and then we'll find some stuff under the couches.
Shall we move this over here?
Make sure to like, subscribe, press the notification bell, comment down below you've done that, and then you'll get a shout out in the next video and be part of my family.
And let's get into the video.
By the way, guys, if you're wondering what these clay things are up here, like, I made this for Millie.
That's the camera, remember, so.
Yeah, that's the camera. Like.
So I'm going to show you what we're doing.
Wow, guys, the marbles in the sink.
I don't know, there's marbles in the sink, guys.
I think we might have to rearrange it.
Everybody has marbles in their sink, right?
No.
Okay, where should we put the couches?
We're just gonna
if you can see us, guys, there's a bit of dust and
no, I don't think they can
because we, yeah, let's like, should we just like,
it doesn't matter if they can't.
So there's like a bit of dust and a bit of like dinkies and stuff
because we couldn't really get under the couch.
No, so this is a much better spot because you're next to the kitchen and then we can put like some babies.
I don't think we can put anything here.
I think we can fit a little
Millie's bed.
Or maybe this bed.
Yeah,
so we're gonna
isn't that going under this desk again?
No,
we hardly have any room.
So we're gonna put this bed.
Wait, no, because that can still go under there. We can just put a buggy though.
We're gonna put a buggy.
Perfect. Because you can literally just get up and get some snacks.
And like some of the babies could go in there and then you can feed them if the high chairs fall and all.
Because if we're going to park, if you're just resting up here, you can put your baby in there and get some snacks.
So then, next, we're gonna put the desk somewhere. Now, I was thinking somewhere different than last.
We're gonna put
I don't think we'll need this today.
Sorry about that, guys.
We just shut the door and then Lois's dad said to keep opening the flesh up
royal, but we're not going to.
So we're going to move.
We might have to move everything over to that corner because we can't get.
So, guys, this is going to take a while, but I can't see it up. So,
just comment down below if you can know how to edit on an iPad because we
can. So guys, sorry if you fall, please don't fall. If that falls, I'm gonna say.
So yeah, let's just...
Or maybe we could like do the turnaround thing.
Yeah, but we know it. I'll see if you can see.
Okay, ready? Is that what in the world?
What?
Oh, it wasn't really bright. Okay, great.
It's just
that the
mirror.
Can you see?
Yeah.
Okay, so now if we put that
no,
there.
No, you can't see.
Oh, if we put this.
Sorry guys.
Look. Shall we just put it?
There, can you see now?
No.
Yeah.
Let go.
Wait.
Oh, it's going to slip.
Yeah, that's fine. It's fine like this.
Okay. Good.
You can see as well.
Okay guys,
sorry but we have to put it this way because I don't want my iPad to fall forward. If it falls now, it won't really damage my iPad.
Well, it might damage the back,
but no, it's definitely like a really protective tape.
Yeah, and if it does, you're just gonna fall down here.
Yeah, you're gonna fall into this basket.
Guys, you're gonna
be with all the babies.
So all the babies are on this couch, guys. We're moving you, okay? You're gonna move.
Yeah.
Come on, babies. We need to turn. We need to turn the couch around as well. Put it in there. Guys, this is gonna take a while. Lift it over the carpet. No, the carpet. We're gonna put it back. I'm gonna move this carpet. Just take it off for now.
Put it on that couch.
Guys,
oh my god.
I guess guys, the babies can have a little den over there.
Yeah,
the
carpet den.
Sorry if you can see.
I'll get back there.
Whoa,
ew, that's disgusting.
Oh my gosh. What is that tin?
Guys, this looks disgusting. Skip this if you like.
It looks like a daddy long legs on the couch.
Skip this if you hate grossness. But if you like grossness, this is gross.
What is that? It's like poop. Well, guys, we're moving it.
Oh, wait.
Lily,
no,
you don't have to go around there. Right?
You don't have to go around.
Yeah, this is daddy long legs.
Just pull.
Yeah, it's still alive as well.
Guys, I'm sorry if you can see outside of my garden.
Yeah.
This
garden's a bit small.
Where is my...
I'll kill it.
No, it's under the couch now.
Guys, so we're just...
You can see it's literally like under the couch. Guys, this is taking forever. This is like...
Will it even fit?
Yeah, it will.
Right, guys, I'm just going to push you.
Push you guys. It might be a bit of a squash.
Right, now just push.
Wait, I've got to move this carpet.
Part 2 when we've just
cleaned out. Part 3, bye!